Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous debts would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me. And once you get it, I want you to call me immediately.
Stay away from me! Bad about this already.
Oye, mi brother! Qué bárbara está esa canción, pero me estoy cansando de...
right, Milk China? Paul, I've got a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
I'm late!
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Flash FM.
Was already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that prick?
You killed Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Stop by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Plans to hit the bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a color why they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Swing from green dot with your red square monkey.
That's red!
And Penetrator, where you smash the green dots deep inside the mysterious red square.
Well!
The Degenitron brings arcade realism to your living room. It can even take quarters, then a strange, sweaty man come by to empty the machine on Friday.
Degenitron!
Degenitron, fighting the evil of boredom.
I'll never go to school again! Degenitron!
What was I saying?
Oh, yeah. Old people.
back where you came from. See, I was at this party the other night for a really famous British band. I can't say who, I'll just say Hairspray. Spritz was definitely in attendance. So right there was this old cow. I mean, she was old. Must have been like 30. At any rate, she was really annoying the band by throwing herself at them. I mean, jeez. By the time I'm 30, well, I'll be doing something really important.
Time for you, lame boy.